Hello, soundstage. How you doing tonight, Chicago? Well, I hope you're ready because we're going to be throwing a lot of stuff at you tonight. So we're really surprised to get here and find out how cold it is. So, Mick, you got something cold there?
I think so.
All right. Let's hear it for Mr. Michael Bluestein on the keyboards back there. All right. I think we're warming it up a little bit in here. I think now is the perfect time for you to reach out and put your arm around somebody next to you. Do it now. Do it now. Let me see all of that touching go on. So we're gonna slow it down just a little bit and see if we can do something nice on this one. Thank you. All right. We're going to do something very special right now. We're very happy and very proud to be able to bring you a brand new Foreigner song right now. This one's called Too Late.
Strangers acting like we don't know something's wrong. We've been hanging on to what's dead and gone. Have we finally reached the point of no return? Is the price we're paying way too steep for all the promises? Ourselves to blame. The question is, can we remain as friends? Do we stand a chance? Or have our time passed? And this is just the way the story ends. You're saying all the words I long to hear. I know you're sorry, baby.
Just for you. Thank you, guys. Okay. Now for something else. We're going to have everybody in the band is going to come up front, and we're going to do a special arrangement of this next song. And been doing it for a little while. We dig it, so here's how it goes.
Make up your mind tonight. Say you do, say you don't wanna be mine. Say you will, say you won't. Make up your mind this time. Say you will, say you will be mine tonight. I can't sleep, keep dreaming I'm losing you. Feel so alone in the night, scared to open my eyes. I'm in too deep, I'm in over my head this time. Can't get you out of my mind, no matter how hard I try. So won't you say you will, say make up your mind this time. Say you do, wanna be mine. I get the feeling I've never been here before. 'Cause no one I've known's ever moved me the way that you do. And I know this is the real thing. It's all I've been searching for. I put it all on the line. Now I'm hoping you feel that way too. And if you do, why don't you say you will, say you won't. Make up your mind tonight. Say you do, say you don't wanna be mine.
You don't wanna be mine.
Say you will, say you won't. Make up your mind this time. Say you will be mine tonight.
Let's get those hands all the way up.
Won't you tell me how much I mean to you? Won't you say you always will be true? I need more. Make up your mind tonight. Say you will, say you won't. Be my guiding light.
You'll be my guiding light.
Say you will, say you won't. Make up your mind this time. Say you will, say you will.
Talking to you now, baby.
Say you will.
Come on, let's hear it for these guys. Make some noise.
Day like any other day, I left the small town for the Apple Inn. was longing for home. I'm looking out for the two of us, and I hope we'll be here when they're through with us. I'm a long way from home.
And how about some double vision? Thank you. You all right? How's about a little blue morning?
Out on the street, it's 6 a.m. Another sleepless night. Three cups of coffee and I can't clear my head from what went down last night. You know we both have our own little ways, but somehow we keep it together. You hear me talk, but you don't hear what I say. I guess it don't even matter. Come on! Blue morning, blue day, won't you see things? Love has done to me. I've always listened to your point of view. My ways have tried to mend, and I've always been a patient man, but my patience has reached its end. You tell me you're leaving, you tell me you say you might send a letter. Well, honey, don't telephone, 'cause I won't be alone. I need someone to make me feel better. Blue morning, blue day, won't you see things my way? Blue morning, can't you see what you love? What your love has done to me. Blue morning, blue morning, blue morning, blue morning.
Thank you. Well, this next song caused a little controversy when it came out. But in reality, it's a song that Mick wrote about the king, Elvis Presley. So in honor of all you naughty girls, this one's called Dirty White Boy.
Star,
how's it going?
You want me to be
Okay, thank you. We're going to delve back now into, way back actually, to the first album. It's a little ditty I wrote. It's not one of the big famous hit songs and everything, but it's kind of regarded as an album track that a lot of our fans kind of like us to play, so we do that. We like it too. And I wrote it one night when I had a long day and I was kind of laying back and, you know, really getting into the stars and stuff. You know what I mean? So I decided to call it Star Rider, and this is it. Thanks.
Sighted at last.
flashed by and then they were gone. And as old stars would die, so the new ones were born. And ever on I sailed celestial ways, and in the light of my years shone the rest of my
speed increasing, all control is in the hands of those who know. Will they help us grow to one day be star riders?
Star riders.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the leader and founder of Foreigner, the incomparable Mick Jones.
Thank you. Thanks very much. Ah, that was fun. Nice little jam, like that. Okay, I'm going to introduce the band. First of all, up here on keyboards, you've heard him already tonight, the illustrious Michael Bluestein. Thank you. He thanks you very much. Over here on bass, formerly a founder member of a band called Dokken. Give it up for Jeff Pilson. And over here on rhythm guitars, and you've just heard him play a few other things, he'll play some more. Multi-instrumentalist, and great friend, and a longtime foreigner. Yeah, Tommy Gimbel. And now, you may have heard some rumbling back there during the set. That was pretty good, though, I thought. Why are we both wearing dark glasses? Anyway, I'd like you to give a great welcome to a great friend of mine. If you didn't have a chance to see him last year in the reunion of Led Zeppelin in London, replacing his dad, sitting in for his dad, then you got a chance to hear him tonight. Please give it up for Jason Bonham. Thank you.
Thanks.
And last but certainly not least, an incredible addition to Foreigner over the last few years, and just really brings a lot of freshness and vitality back into these songs, and which you're hearing tonight. So I'd like you to really give a great welcome to our lead singer, Kelly Hansen. Okay, well, we're going to dig back again into that first album and play a song now that probably it was the song that kind of got us going in the first place. So happy to play it for you tonight.
Show how much you mean to me. I guess it's just the woman in you that brings out the man in me. And now I can't help myself. You're all in the world to me. Feels like the first time. Feels like the very first time. So foolishly, but now that I've found you, together we'll make history. And I know it must be the woman in you that brings out the man in me. I know I can't help myself. You're all. Feels like the first time. does it feel? Don't you know it feels like the very
it's one.
the saxophone. Well, here comes Tommy right now.
On the saxophone, give it up.
ticket was a sold out show. Heard the roar of the crowd. He could picture the scene. Put his ear to the wall like a distant scream. Had one guitar. But he knew for sure that one guitar felt good in his head. Didn't take long to understand that one guitar strung way down low. What a one-way ticket, only one way to go. So he started rocking. Still out there, people, let me hear you say yeah. Oh yeah, can you feel it? Ooh yeah, can you feel it? Oh, come on, yeah. Oh, can you feel it? Yeah. Bring it all the way down, all the way down, all the way down. In a town without a name, in a heavy downpour, thought he passed his own shadow by the backstage door, like a trip to the fair. Could I die in the rain? And that one guitar made his whole life change. Now he needs to keep on rocking. He just keeps down.
So much, everyone. Thank you so very much. All right. Thank you. All right, you didn't think we were done yet, did you? You're not tired yet, are you? You're not ready to go home yet, are you? All right, then. Okay. We got a few more things for you. Thanks to Mr. Jones. All right, so on this next one, it's very important. You know, this is on TV. So we're going to need all your voices. And we're going to need them loud and proud and strong and all night long. So this next one more time, I want you to find someone, put your arms around them, squeeze them, nibble them, kiss them, touch them, stroke them, rub them. If you don't have someone with you right now, make a brand new friend. It's not hard. You know the song, you know the words. So let's raise a noise here at the soundstage tonight and do this.
Over.
better read between the lines. Guess I need it when I'm older. Mountain I must climb, feels like a world upon my shoulders. Through the clouds I see love shine, it keeps me warm as life grows colder. In my life there's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can to hide. Looks like love has finally found me. So good. I want you to show me.
I want you to show me.
That's right. Keep it up now. I want to feel.
I want to feel.
Oh, you guys are sounding good all the time. I know you can show me.
Now,
everybody, twice as loud. Sing it to me now. Keep it up now. Keep it strong. Come on now. Hey, hey.
Come on now.
I wanna know.
good.
I know you can show me. Hey,
oh. You guys sound good. Thank you. Well, you guys have been just fantastic tonight. It's been a very, very special night for us. Thank you so much. Even though it's cold outside, Mick Jones is gonna tell you how to keep it hot.
secret rendezvous. Before we do, you've got to get away from a you know who. Sing it! Hot blooded, check it and see. Got a fever of 103. Come on, baby, do you do more than dare? Hot blooded, hot blooded, hot blooded, every night. Hot blooded, yeah, you're looking so tight. Hot blooded, yeah, you're driving me wild. Hot blooded, I'm so hot on you.
Thank you very much, everybody. That's it for us. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. Take care of yourselves and each other. We'll see you next time. Good night.
Done.